one tried this shit, cause I should have went back and tried to level up. Got too much souls on me. This part you can fall off and die. Yeah, I've been really good. If there's a trick to this, I get hit by the chair. Yeah. Wanna wait for that thing to go by? And come over here and then open this work up. Gonna be a mini boss in there. Little ads right here. There's a hidden item over there on this lift, but you can't get it until you go the opposite way. This dude's probably gonna fucking shit on me, but whatever. Heavy pressure on this one. Maybe. Quartz. Come up. Usually I don't first try that dude in the cap. When she kill him, he unlocks this door, yeah. You can take that back to the main place and then buy more items. I'm gonna use this. Go back to that stargazer since I opened that shortcut. Grab that item. All the items sitting in the other tower are just trash. Realistically, I've tried getting them every time. It's like star fragments and shit, so it's not even worth climbing on them beams in the tower. And now that we hit the lever at the top, this shit going up before it was going down. It's gonna be a jump off where you get an item just like that. Higher up though. That's it. Yep. Light work. Two enemies. Legion blood. That's for your arm. Yeah.